Hello, this is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edxvideo.com. This video is about retropharyngeal abscess. This picture shows the normal anatomy in longitudinal section of the neck area. The retropharyngeal space is identified. Retropharyngeal abscess generally affects children under age 5, but it can occur at any age. Infected material or pus builds up in the space around the tissues at the back of the throat. This can occur during or immediately after a throat infection. Symptoms include breathing difficulty, difficulty swallowing, drooling, high fever, high-pitched sounds when inhaling or stridor, sounds like that. Muscles between the ribs pull in when breathing, this is called intercostal retractions, and severe throat pain. Signs and tests. The healthcare provider will perform a physical exam and look inside the throat. The doctor or nurse may gently rub the back of the throat with a cotton swab so that a sample can be taken and closely examined. This is called a throat swab or throat culture. Other tests include a CBC, complete blood count, a CT scan of the neck, and x-rays of the neck. On this picture shown here, you can see retropharyngeal swelling on the x-ray pointed by the small black arrow. And on the CAT scan, which is a cross-section of the neck, you can see the abscess compromising a little bit on the airway space. Surgery is needed to drain the infected area. Corticosteroids are sometimes given to reduce airway swelling. High-dose antibiotics are given through a vein intravenously to treat the infection. The airway will be protected so that it does not become completely blocked by the swelling. It is important to get immediate medical help. This condition can lead to blockage of the airway, which can be life-threatening. With prompt treatment, you can make a full recovery. Complications include airway obstruction, aspiration, mediastinitis, and osteomyelitis. Call your healthcare provider if you or your child develops high fever with severe throat pain. Even if your kid was diagnosed with sore throat, if the symptoms are not improving or perhaps getting worse, a retropharyngeal abscess might have been missed or have developed since the initial evaluation. If already being treated for this condition, then follow-up is to make sure that healing is adequately taking place and no advanced interventions need to be made. If there is increasing pain, fever, you must seek immediate medical help if you have breathing difficulty, high-pitched breathing sounds, or you're pulling on your muscles to breathe, like intercostal retractions, nausea, vomiting, loss of balance, or any other significant symptom. For more videos like this video, please go to edxvideo.com. But remember, these are educational videos and should never replace the care or attention of a medical provider. Please take a minute to like my video and to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.